Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you how to do a three-point turn in three easy steps. That's right, I'll be going over three simple steps for completing a three-point turn safely. Now let's get right to it. I'm gonna put my seatbelt on, we're gonna head on to the road, and I'm gonna show you the three steps for doing a three-point turn. Now let's get right to it. Before you do each of these steps, and during each of these steps, you're gonna ensure that you are doing all of the safety checks, meaning you're checking your mirrors, checking your blind spots, looking around the car, looking up and down the road as far as you can, and you wanna make sure that it's safe to do a three-point turn and legal where you're doing that three-point turn. Just so it's clear, because I'm gonna try and make this relatively clear and concise, so I'm not gonna be going over every single aspect because I've broken it down into three simple steps. Let's try and keep it as simple as possible. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull over. There's a speed bump, so I'm actually gonna pull over just a little bit further than the speed bump, right over here. And we're actually gonna start the three-point turn. So once you've pulled over, that's when your steps begin, okay? So the first step in doing a three-point turn is putting the car in drive, and like I said, you're gonna make sure everything's safe before you do this. So I'm already checking up and down the road and in my mirrors. But the first step is making sure that the car is in drive, put your left signal on, and for the record, I'm on the right side of the road, so the left signal means I'm going to the other side, okay? But obviously, if you drive on the left side of the road, then obviously things are gonna be different, and you're gonna have to manipulate these instructions. But I'm pulled over on the right, so I put step number one, you can try and stick to the point over here. Step number one, left signal, drive. Steering wheel all the way to the left and move to the other side of the road. That's step number one. Come to a complete stop. Step number two, put the car in reverse, right signal on, steering wheel all the way to the right and move back. Stop before you are going to hit the other curb. Step number three, put the car in drive, left signal, steering wheel all the way to the left, proceed forward. Three simple steps. I'm gonna actually explain it again with a little bit less of the going, you know, beating around the bush and explaining all of the other stuff. So I'm pulled over here. It's pretty early in the morning. There's no traffic anywhere around here. So I've already looked up and down the road. I'm clear of traffic. There's actually one truck approaching right here. I'm gonna let that truck pass. So I'm pulled over right now. And that's the thing. You have to make sure it's safe to proceed before you actually proceed. So I'm pulled over. Step number one, drive, left signal, steering wheel all the way to the left. Go ahead and proceed. Stop before you hit the curb. Step number two, reverse, right signal, steering wheel all the way to the right, go ahead and reverse. Hold the wheel all the way with each movement. Stop before you hit the curb. Step number three, drive, left signal, steering wheel all the way to the left, and proceed, you're good to go. And that's basically it. The key factors are this. Those are the three simple steps. Okay, but the actual priority when you're making a three-point turn is making sure that it's safe to do so. So that means that before you do each of these steps and during each of these steps and even after each of these steps, what I'm doing is I'm scanning the road in both directions to make sure that it's, you know, there's no traffic that I'm gonna interfere with. I'm also making sure that it's safe to make the three-point turn with regards to the distance that I can see, the type of road, the width, and so forth. And I'm also making sure that it's legal to make a three-point turn. I know I'm allowed to make a three-point turn on this street over here, okay? So you wanna make sure that it's safe, legal, and that you have a good vision of the three-point turn area that you're gonna be using. Also, you wanna make sure that you are using your signal every time that you do each of these maneuvers, before and after, okay? Even when you pull over, you should be using your signal. You wanna also make sure that you are checking your mirrors, checking your blind spots, and looking all around the car as you're maneuvering through the three-point turn. But that's basically it. The main thing is that it's three easy steps, but the more difficult part is making sure that it's safe and legal to do so. You really want to put emphasis on that portion of it, because that's the part that many people overlook. They remember the three steps because they're pretty easy to remember, but they forget to do these safety checks. And this is especially true if you're going to be taking your driving test. You want to make sure that you're doing all of the safety checks and make sure that it's completely safe to do the three-point turn before you actually go ahead and proceed with it. And that's basically it. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. Was this video helpful for you? Did I explain it easily enough into those three easy steps? Let me know down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great car and driving videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.